No. That would be. Right here. Wait, cut. Mattress wire. Not going here. Mattress wire. That's great. I need to beat that. I'm not going to be able I can split this. I slice this piece, and now here when it's like dry, so I had to split it to get this to come over enough. But it seemed to work. Mattress wire! Excellent. Here. So... Oh, here. Right here. Got a nice place around me right here. Pretty clean, I think, so far. So, you know, that's all good. So what I got going on here, I had to split this, because this curve that I bent in here, it missed. Not by a lot, but it missed. This one up here wasn't as bad. So that's what I was doing there. And then over here, when I split the part, because I needed it to go this way and this way, So I can get it locked into this right here. This is what I want Jacob to weld. I want to weld along here. So let's, now, what I need to do is I need to reconnect this inner rocker. The only thing that's stopping me, I think I should weld this up. And I think I should weld this, or maybe, I mean, this was originally spot welded, but I'm never taking this apart again. I think I should bang this to the floor and then weld this seam and then put this other rocker on. So I'm gonna do that. So this piece is too high to weld than it is here. But now I close that floor off on the other side. Which I probably should just finish that. Yeah, I should probably just finish that. But I need another piece of metal. Well, there you go, grade B, mattress frame. We're recycling. Thank you. put them in the trunk.
So, our piece is tacked in. We got the inner rocker scabbed in there. Like I said, that bend wasn't right, so this whole inner rocker part had to be re-sculpted. That's why I was pounding it. And I left that weld behind there. Fine. I'll come back up here and weld this. I'm gonna seam weld that probably, but I'm not gonna weld across this yet because there's firewall stuff to do. But yeah, this turned out well. Just made a slit, lined everything up. Now we'll, Jake will come in and hopefully weld all of this up. That slit went okay. The question mark, yeah. I wasn't sure what was gonna happen from here to here, so I drew a line, but the line ended up being right, but I put a question mark just in case. A little blow through right there. Yeah, Jake will. I'm gonna have Jake weld and see how that works.
All right, so let me see, make sure you can see. So today I want to put this cap brace in. What I'm doing right now is I'm bending these. There's a tab, I'm going to bend that down. Then we'll get in here, we'll cut all this out. I've got an inner rocker piece that I made. We'll get that drafted in over here. And what we want, let's bend this tab. Safety glasses!
That side, I'm replacing. I already put it before. Here, I'm replacing. Probably from here. Maybe right here. I think I'm going to cut through the floor. And then cut these off on the other side. Please.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Yes. Yes.
Thank you.
Alright. So I've got this cut out. Now I'm gonna go grab the welder and I'm gonna tack this into place. And then what we'll do, once that is tacked in place, we will take this piece and figure out exactly where it's going to go on here. And yes, that's going to be, it's tight. I think I pounded it with a hammer last time. So, yeah. So the first thing we need to do is tack that inner rocker piece in there. So that's what we're going to do.
Tacking it in there this time, Molly.
All right, this is probably where I'm going to leave this video off. In the next video, I'm gonna pinch this together and weld it and stuff. Camera keeps stopping. I lost a bunch of footage, but when we come back next time, we'll have Jake do some welding on this. I'll make that floor piece that I need and get that tacked in. I'll have Jake do some welding on this, and then I need to figure out what I'm gonna do. And so far I've been making all my pieces, but this inner cab corner,
oh, don't you look at us like that.
Is I suppose I can make a piece. I don't know how I can do this. I don't know how I can make it contoured like that. So, but once I get this done and this done and the cab mounts mounted, and this side cab mount mounted, floor fixed. I still got some floor to fix right there. Then I guess I'll worry about that. But until then, let's do what we can do. All right. Hey, thank you everybody for watching. Please leave a comment. Please, at least like the video. It helps so other people can see it.